nickname for this man because he delivered all day today.
And Jason Belmonte will have to wait until April for another chance to tie Earl and PDW, and even going Brooklyn doesn't affect Tom today. So Belmo, two cracks in February to tie Earl Anthony and PDW, and he can't get them. But this time, that's not his fault. Tom Smallwood just took this thing today.
The best part about winning right there.
Players championship, right? Randy, you're gonna have to throw his last shot. I don't think he can see.
Oh, that's great.
He has to throw this last shot looking like that. He has to.
Oh, that's awesome.
I can't see.
Doesn't matter. And with Jamie Cream on the ball.
That's great.
Deserving champion.
Yep.
Tom Smallwood's third
so
tour title.
Thank you.
And he has two majors. And for the first time since 2013, he holds the trophy aloft. Tom
probably
Smallwood.
Prettier this way. Probably helps out.
We will meet our champion. I hope he stays that way for the interview.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Tom Smallwood, congratulations. You earned this one.
Get you out, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tom Smallwood wins the title. And the T67 to T39 to capture his second major championship.